has been the most competitive training camp we've had in 3 years. We've got athletes in place. When one side of the ball makes a mistake, they make you pay.
Come on, let's go.
As this season goes on, we're going to make people pay, not with 12-yard gains, not with pass breakups by DBs, but with big-time plays, 50, 60, 70-yard touchdowns, interceptions for touchdowns, sack calls, fumbles. That's what this whole thing's about.